Check position to Centennial Boulevard for another approximately 10 minutes.